Crews responded to a house fire this morning in Lackawanna County. It happened on Taylor Road in Scott Township just after 10. Officials say crews arrived on scene to find an active fire at an abandoned house. Crews fought the fire from outside due to the status of the interior of the home. The home is a total loss, and a fire marshal is investigating the cause.